favor actually means attitude.
You don't care about what anybody else thinks or does. You live life on your terms. That's having a favor.
It's a good thing to have a good attitude, a positive attitude, and like a king, I guess.
That's pretty much the film. It's these three people who don't know each other who get caught in this crossfire of circumstances. My favorite bit in the trailer is मुझे थोड़ा ना पता वो गजेंद्र सिंह था, वो तो लड़की को लेकर जा रहा था, मैंने चिपका दिया उसे, and the sound goes to a standstill.
I love the trailer, the entire trailer. I think it's very gripping. It's a film in itself only, and my favorite bit from that would be when I fall off the roof. I really enjoyed doing that, and I think it looks really cool, and everybody doesn't expect it that he's gonna push me off a roof. So yeah, Pintu is his pet name. His real name in the film is even better, but I'm going to save that for later.
But I love the fact that I'm called like Wahiyat Sa Aadmi, or suddenly you see.
Because you are Wahiyat Sa Aadmi.
अब पहली बार किसी ने सच बोला मेरे बारे में, तो मैंने बोला ये इसको celluloid पर रखना चाहिए. Especially since my father is the producer, might as well actually speak the truth for once,
yeah. Na? Good.
Correct.
He's a very sweet boy next door, and that's what I really like about his character. Yeah.
Where Radhika's concerned, I think just the fact that she's so vulnerable and innocent at the same time, she has a mind of her own. It's a nice balance to have in a character, because the moments where she has to be innocent, the innocence is from a very genuine place in a character, because from where she hails from, her upbringing. But at the same time, she's today's girl, so she has a mindset and she's made a decision. She will make sure she stands by it. So I like those two facets of Radhika.
Tevar actually means attitude, yeah. Tevar means attitude. It's a good thing to have a good attitude, a positive attitude, and you know, live life like a king, I guess.
You don't care about what anybody else thinks or does. You live life on your terms. That's having a tevar. Or like this boy, uska tevar hai yaar. Wo usse pasand nahi ki koi ladkiyon se badtameezi kare. Wo uska tevar hai. Aur har bar wo usse dikha deta. He is not scared of showing his tevar in that sense.
I didn't bond with my director on set. He's a perfectionist. He's so amazing when it comes down to bringing out emotions from his actors. He keeps the performances so real, and he's definitely now become one of my favorite directors.
On set, he's our director. Like she said, he's very clear about what he wants. So he used to push us. I did get frustrated, like any actor would, because of the conditions being a certain way. But he's allowed to, because when you see the material, you realize it's all worth it. Today, you guys are seeing stuff that is. If you're figuring shots, the scale, the look, the texture, the performances, that's all because of him. We are moldable in his hands. How he wanted to mold us was completely his prerogative, and he's done a tremendous job with it.
I'm really looking forward to starting the year with a bang with Tevar on 9th Jan. Yeah, it's a film that is really, really special. And
why is it special? Because you met me on it?
No, because it really pushed me to my limits. And I really enjoyed working with Amit, Bernie uncle, who's been so nice to me. I think you should learn something from him. And yeah, it's just a very special film.